It's been a long time since I made my first video. All I decided to make a video on Oobleck. Get started. First of all, I'll send my hands. Now we mix it well. Now we add some cornstarch. Now we mix it again. This is 1.5 cups of cornstarch. Now we mix it. I'm taking my mom's help because it's very hard to mix. When you do like this, it's like rock. And when you leave it like this, it melts. And when you hit it like this, it's very hard. So guys, I hope you like my Oobleck recipe. Stay safe, be healthy, enjoy your Oobleck, enjoy your lockdown, enjoy your Oobleck. Bye, and keep sanitizing your hands.